our research, we decided that we would like to test to see if it made a difference in a patient who has a access for dialysis in their arm, if it made a difference in the direction, if we put the needles in different directions. So we have the ability to do that already, so we just decided to see if it actually made a difference in their clearance level. When your kidneys stop working, the clearance levels are how well we clean with the machine versus your kidneys.
The outcome was surprising in that we could not confirm that a change in our practice would result in a better outcome for a patient. So that was valuable information, even though it was surprising in that it didn't prove what we expected it to show.
It just got people thinking about how they were needling, because sometimes, even though it's one of the most important parts of the patient's treatment is how good is their access to the machine, we forget sometimes and it becomes routine. So it's good to make people, you know, remember about what they're doing and think about if there's a better way to do things.